is sacked. It's Tyler Hobbs coming up with the sack, his third of the year. Sell the play fake, looks end zone, has Mariani for the touchdown. Off goes to Daly, lowers the shoulder, and he's in for the touchdown. Smith with the quick pump fake, looks to the end zone, and it's caught for the touchdown. McKnight with a nice touch. Perfect chip shot. That's 17. 17, Gerald Kemp. Reynolds dives for the goal line and he's in. Touchdown, Grizzlies.
He just is uncanny when he gets around the goal line. You'd think he's, 6 foot, 250, the way he runs the ball.
Sean Wren on to punt for Montana. And that's a spiraling kick, angled out of bounds, and what a punt by Sean Wren. As Mariani takes the punt at the 41-yard line, cuts it up the middle, has it into Sac State territory. One man to beat, he's up the sideline and forced out of bounds. Inside the 10 at the 5-yard line, another big return. From about 49 yards. And it is the fake. Jeff Larson with a big play to move the chains for the Grizzlies. Sent to Thomas Brooks-Fletcher, who accelerates for the touchdown.
Thomas Brooks-Fletcher with his first touchdown run of the season.
Smith airing it out. And he's intercepted by Mike Cummings. Mm-hmm. goes to Jaden Sambrano, who splits the defense for the touchdown.
First touchdown catch of the season for the Oceanside, California native.